Hello, you absolute legends. Welcome back to the channel. John here. I'm in my Rover 75, and this is a quick video showing you how to enter the diagnostic menu to show you the actual current running engine temperature of the car. As you can see, I'm in it at the moment. It's telling me it's 54 degrees. This dial here is very unreliable and actually doesn't tell you the engine temperature. So this is a little secret way of getting into the diagnostic menu to display that. The way to do it, really simple, is turn the engine on. So you've got the engine on. And if you press and hold the trip computer for 4 seconds, you come into the diagnostic menu. You need to then immediately press to number 19. Once you're at number 19, it will then select on and off. When it's showing off, you need to immediately press again to number 7. And that will give you the current engine temperature. 57 degrees, current temperature. As you can see, the dial on the left here is not telling you anything, but now we know the actual current engine running temperature. Very useful for checking if your thermostat's opening. I've got an 82 degree thermostat in here at the moment. And it's also good for checking the current running temperature when you're out and about, if you've got some diagnostic work to do. You can enter this menu from ignition on without the car being switched on. So same again, press and hold for 4 seconds. Immediately press to go to number 19. It will show on and off. When it's off, immediately press to number 7. It will give you the current temperature. And then if you wish, you can then start the ignition. So two ways of getting in. And obviously you can see there, it's going up because the engine is getting warmer every time I'm doing this. Hope you've enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments below if it helped you. If you can like the video, that'd be really helpful. If you haven't already subscribed, please do. Till next time, from me in my Rover 75, have a great day. Goodbye. If you've enjoyed this video, I've selected a few more specially for you on this page. Click either side to select them now. And if you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button to always stay up to date with the channel.